Good day, my little robins. It's me, Beth. Another week has come and gone, which means you get another video from, well, me here on this channel. And if you haven't already read the title, we are back in Japan. We are back reacting to Trident. This is like an amazing, like, three-piece female J-rock, J-metal group, and I'm just there like, yes, 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 whenever I get to go back to Japan. As far as I'm aware, this is their most recent release called Cry Out. It was the most recent video I saw, and when I was reading comments, all you said is check out the new Trident. So I'm assuming, fingers crossed, this is the right song. Yeah, before we begin, if you'd like to support me and the channel in the future, you can by clicking a like to show me some love. You can click subscribe and tap that bell to be notified of when I upload on this channel. Enough rambling, let's dive straight into Trident. No subtitles, which is very normal with Trident. Anyway, let's press play. I honestly don't know what to expect because after the last song, okay, straight into it. I do like this band a lot. echoey chant. It'd be very good song live. Okay, that's the end of Trident. Cry out, and you know, at the end, you know, we have the lovely credits. You have Asaka on vocals and guitar, Serena on bass, and then you have Nagisa on drums. The main songwriters, I believe, are Trident themselves. The words were written by Asaka. Yeah. It's another, like, hit it out of the ballpark, Trident. How the hell is this band not more known? The last time that I reacted to Trident on the channel was for the music video and the song Spoopy. Not to be mistaken with, like, the cartoon dog Snoopy, which if you've watched that video reaction, you'll know that I tried so hard not to say Snoopy, but Spoopy. And that was really quirky, kawaii, over the top. It was cute but dark, and this is actually this will be the third time I am reacting to Trident on the channel, and I think I want to say the first song, was it called Alive? I will check, and then I'll say if I was right or wrong in the comments. I'll pin my thing, or you can correct me. But I feel like each time you guys request Trident, I do not know what I'm going to get, like, music video wise, sound wise, quality, production. I know that it is going to sound very clean, very well polished, and each time I listen to Trident, the vocals are stronger, the guitar is stronger, the bass is stronger, the drums are stronger. The drums, I always forget her name. When Nagisa was going on the drums, I was there like, ooh, ooh. But then you can't take away from, like, Asaka and Serena, especially Asaka, because, you know, she's got to sing, she's also got to play guitar, and they are just a very talented free piece. Now, I liked this music video because, unlike Spoopy, which is very over-the-top eccentric, this was very simple. Warehouse, you had the three members in, like, a triangle, and then you had a camera that was going around them, and the focus was on the focus was on the song and the band. The focus wasn't on some over-the-top music video. So to a degree, yes, they are complete, like polar opposites to, like, another Japanese group, Nima Filler, who changed their concept song to song, and they sound completely different. To a degree, the three songs I have reacted to by Trident are doing the exact same thing. I would say this was more zen than Spoopy. Spoopy was a trip. Check out my reaction. I will leave links at the end. Ha! For me, Trident are on the same level as another Japanese band, Bredia, who I believe both of these bands need a lot more attention, so a lot more people need to react. So thank you guys, you know, for, you know, pushing me and commenting, because there are so many bands releasing music that it is very hard, you know, to keep on top. But yeah, I liked it because the focus was on the band, the song, the lyrics. It sounded very emotional. I wasn't a big fan of, like, all the eyes on, like, the TV screens. I have a weird thing, aversion to, like, eyes. I just don't. They just creep me out, especially on TV screens. Because there were no subtitles, I'm going to take a stab in the dark at what the message was. Cry out. It looked like when the TVs were off, she was, like, sitting alone, and then you had all the eyes watching her. So I'm guessing it's like, if you're feeling in pain and you're being judged, cry out, ask for help. There's nothing wrong with that. But feel free to educate me in the comments, and also what other songs, bands you want to see me react to on the channel, because I want to make videos that you guys want to watch. In the comments, I would love to hear, you know, your guys' thoughts and opinions on the song, the video, the band. Did you like it? Did you not like it? Sound off. Everybody is entitled to their own opinion here on the channel. And trust me, a lot of you guys are very opinionated. Just gonna throw it out there. You've heard my thoughts, now make yours known down below. Let's just get into my rating slash ranking. If I had to give Cry Out by Trident a rating out of 10, guys, it is getting a solid 9 out of 10. 9 is fine here on the channel. It was a nice song. I liked the visuals, I liked the aesthetic. But I needed like a little bit more to give it like a 10, because in order to get a 10 or above, you have to like blow my mind. And I was like, this is a nice song. I can see myself listening to this on repeat, but it didn't like slap me in the face and go, oh. But yeah, 9 is fine. Let's just wrap up this video before I continue to ramble. If you'd like to support me and the channel in the future, you can by clicking like to show me some love. You can click subscribe and tap that bell to be notified of when I upload on this channel. At the end of this video, you can check out my last two videos or playlist, depending on what mood I'm in when I'm editing this. Until next time, I'm Beth. Keep listening to good music. Goodbye.